Hi everyone. Well, I've got the camera today. Camera guy's actually given me a few little tips on how to use it, and I think I'm going to do this a little more often just so I can just kind of show you guys what I'm doing in the garden. Well, today I came out here this morning and I had a little problem with my cantaloupe. Let me show you what's going on. Well, you guys might have seen these on my Instagram last week. I was just about ready to harvest. I was actually showing you how to check for ripeness. And we've got a little vine slip going on right here, so these are just about ready. But look what happened. Hollowed out. I think the rats paid a visit to my cantaloupe patch last night, and I am not happy about it. They got two of my cantaloupe. I was looking forward to picking them. I'm going to show you a couple of ways that I like to protect my cantaloupe and my melons from the rodents. I'm pretty sure these are rats. Whatever they are, I don't want them eating it. So let me show you what I do, just using some really common household items that I have around my garden. Well, the first thing I like to do is just to wrap the cantaloupe in something that hopefully the rats won't chew through, so they leave them alone so I can get them harvested. I'm just using a little kitchen towel here. What I like to do is just kind of wrap it up like this. And the idea is just hopefully to keep them away. So I just wrap it up like that. Just set it down. It's really easy, really quick. You can also use an old t-shirt, which I actually have one here. The old kitchen towels or old rags are a little bit thicker, so that does tend to protect them a little bit more. Now you can also use like a cable tie or something like that to connect it, but this old t-shirt is actually big enough that I can completely wrap it around the top and the bottom. So that's one way I like to do. It's just really quick to come out here and do that. The other thing that's really easy is to use these produce little trays that you get when you buy produce at the market. And you just put the melon right inside. It does have to be one that's small enough to fit inside. Put the lid on, and these actually work really, really well. Snap it shut. You obviously don't want to sever the vine. So let's hope that works. Actually, the plastic tray you want to put on maybe right before you go to bed at night, right before it gets dark, but do come out in the morning and take it off because you don't want your cantaloupe frying if the weather is hot. So hopefully this is helpful for you. I know this has really saved a lot of my watermelon and my cantaloupe crop and my tomatoes too, if I have a couple prized tomatoes that I really don't want the rats to get. So I'm hoping it works for this as well. I wish I would have come out a couple of days ago and done it and hope. So that's about it. Give me any tips below if you have any other ideas on how to protect your cantaloupes, your melons, your tomatoes, or any of your garden veggies from the rodents or the pests. All right, thanks for watching. See you on the next video.
Ways you can get your watermelon plants started. You either purchase a transplant from a garden center, you can start from seed about 4 weeks before your last frost date, or you can direct seed or plant the seeds directly in the garden. Today.